Hello, welcome. Oh no, I like this picture actually. Anyway, yeah, so overheating is happening. Buzz research. All is idle. Several things that are breaking. Actually bad. Unreachable food as well. Because we don't have enough food. Really unclear is why that is happening. So we need medical bed. Med bay, and this is the med bay. So we need one more, but in retrospect, we don't have that yet. Okay, that's fine. Gonna make an impromptu med bed. Just place one here and no. Have it get built. Footage. We have overheating. This whole place. So this building has an overheat temperature of 75, which will cause it to break. But what we could probably do is put one of these utility things here. If possible. Made a mess. Oh. Why is this one closed? Oh, that's why they are idle. Okay, so that doesn't work as expected. That works to a certain point, but not really. This one is better. Let's deconstruct this. Okay, so that works. Now we need a buffer gate. It doesn't work, I'm not exactly sure what to do. Build as fast as possible as well. We actually need slime for it. We can actually get. Massive base. Oh, that's why it is not working. Because this is just broken. That finally makes sense. But I didn't see that before. It's just ridiculous and stupid. There we go. Hello, Daryl. Welcome to the stream. So, I actually want to make an airlock, but do I not do know this? Wait, doesn't make sense. Just so. Refresh port. Wait a minute. Hmm. So I actually need a gate. Probably need to look something up about this. Make it logical because these people will die at some point. Put it on auto. How are you doing, Tyrell? Haven't seen you or spoken to you or anything in a while. Does it work? We actually get cool air in here? We actually don't, but somewhat, we don't really. You're just getting ready for work. Ah. I've just been back. That's not true. Well, last week I was working till 12 in the night, basically. Normally I work, like I have two times. I like an early shift and late shift, which means that the early is from 6:30 till 2, and the other one is from 2 to 11:30. I worked 12 till 12 last week, so I'm compensating it now. This week, which means that I can go to home earlier, which is nice. Okay, so this one is active, this one should be closed. This makes sense. 250. Well, I guess that is depending on the schedule of the train and everything like that. Okay, so comes active with one or both systems active. So we need this one. For me, it's depending on, what the production does. Production? Makes sense. Does that make sense? I don't know. Think about launching gates. And now you are just... God damn it. Just do it open. Like, you shouldn't be locked up. I don't know if this will work, that's the only thing. So if this one is active, this one will be closed. If this one is active, this one will be closed. I guess I need I need help from a person that knows logic gates and has like played with them before. I could work with pressure plates, but maybe. So, thank you. This is just an automatically generated name, actually. Was close? No? Will it? Oh. Oh, that doesn't work. This is active. This one should be close. I just need to... I will look it up, actually. Oxygen not included. Oxygen not included. What did I say? Airlock? Arc, logic, automation. I'm actually googling it now. Googling. Automation powered waterproof lock. Airlock automation is stupid. Oh, wow. Lekker, simpel. Holy shit. Okay, so... when a tube comes in... on a pressure thing... door will open... whereby the other one will close. So you need, basically you need to use several gates to actually let this work. So let's actually just get rid of this and not bother with it. I'll figure it out off stream maybe. Basically what it says is that automation, if you look at it, so you need a weight plate, actually, to open this door, and have the other ones not open. So we could actually do that. We could also... signal switch, thermal sensor, weight plate... no, it automatically closes it. It's rather annoying. So if you just open this, ah, there we go. It would work if you put like this and this will be closed, because no one is here. But that could actually work. But you want this to be closed to open this. One thing I wonder in research, is there actually an airlock? It's just like a built-in airlock. Gantry, research module. Wait, you can actually build a spaceship. You can actually build a rocket. Cool. Sensor tube, molecular size, pressure machine. Duplicate checkpoint. Let's actually get computing. Maybe that will help to make a, well, easier one. A food shortage. We're actually running out of food rather fast. I guess the best thing to do is uncover some more food. Somewhere in the vicinity. Also, no one is scalding anymore. So even though it's still relatively hot in here, people don't actually get killed by the heat. Because... wait, this water is 83 degrees. It's like actually hot. This biome is hotter anyway. We still have chlorine hydrogen out here. Don't actually have anything else. We have the cold biome here. There's a lot of carbon dioxide. Cold parts, hot parts. A lot of iron in here. Actually useful to look in like this kind of overlay than anything else. Stop suffocating. There's no need to suffocate. We still have Elgi. Which is here. This one is working, actually, so... You're just being weird. Only thing I will say. Stop suffocating. Stop it. Don't be suffocating. Because we can actually build... Respawn dick. Respawn dick. That's not true. Because you can just go here. Oh yeah. Please send help. People are dying slowly. Water goes on one end, life-sustaining oxygen comes out of the other end. Sounds totally fine. So, you could actually, get this. Do it like this. Probably should have done this earlier. Liquid valve or liquid shutoff? I guess we first use a liquid valve for now. Because we don't have any kind of way to get the automation stuff because we need metal for it. Still using the wrong one. We need refined metal for it, and to get refined metal, we need a metal thing. And, you know, we have fucked that up a little bit. Because we knew that we needed to cool it, but actually didn't. Which caused everyone to get steam and scalding and that kind of stuff. At least they're healed now, which is a good thing. So there is still oxygen. So they could actually not die at this point. If they want to, of course. Because, you know, duplicants are a little bit stubborn. Wait a minute. Are you carrying... Or... We actually need another one of these. To have not... To prevent these kind of problems of... Them carrying... Stuff into the base, which is... Full of slime lung. One thing that... Need to look at. Actually, is it here? Because there's no bloody room. Because there's an oxygenator. The gas could be put here. With a nice piece of heavy cable. Hopefully someone to build it. I guess it will put out slime lung into the air now, maybe? It actually does. God damn it! You cannot actually say, like, use these kind of things. Germs are going down because of the oxygen itself, which will cause the germs to die. Not the kind of stuff that I was hoping for. Fighting igneous rock. We have that, so pull this to 9. There we go. Don't have any algae, but we have an abundance of water. Would actually be profitable. We have a lot of water here as well. We have some clean water with a cool steam vent, which hopefully getting steam. Okay, so let's use that in a steam engine. Does use these germs, at least. Like, a lot of polluted oxygen in here. Wait, an automation wire is made of. It is, right? Yeah, so how many refined metal do we have? A fair bit. Even though we don't have a machine. Actually make it. Holy shit. Actually been building. Like massively. So this is carbon dioxide, this is chlorine, this is none, this is none. So this is polluted oxygen. And so let's not make it polluted oxygen, but just normal, nice oxygen. Not polluted. So why do they not want to build this? They can just build it. There we go. That works. We have an electrolyzer. We actually need power for that. Let's do this. Not the nicest power solution, but it works. That's really the most important thing. Waiting delivery. Let's actually make this into a thing as well. There you go. And now the one thing that we actually need is a way to pump all the gas out. So by my logic, looking at all of this, and looking at the oxygen, this should be the oxygen tank. So for that matter, we could actually put a ventilation thing, which is a gas valve, under here, and actually pipe out the oxygen rich stuff into the base. So, just use the normal pipe, maybe we will change it at some point. Wait. No. We won't do this. Because we'll put it up here. Right there. So to do that, we actually need the gas pipe to go here and here. Yeah, actually awful thing to look at, but it's just not my concern at the moment. I just need to have it being made. So the pipe is still blocked for some non-obvious reason. actually try something else, which is going this way. This way, going over this, the bridge. And then pumping it inside of here. Whereby... Wait a minute. I put this upside down. Why is not working? This needs to be the other way around. So if we make this like the highest priority ever, I guess it was working, but after some point there's like the amount of pressure is just too much. But what we could actually do, put a thing here as well as a tile. We'll probably fix this. We got a lot of water coming out of here. Can only hold 5 tons actually, but still. Lots of water. But no, it won't. Won't be put in here. Ah, there we go. Now we need to put the filter the right way. We need to put this filter the right way, the oxygen filter. Priority of 9. Built this. Ah, there we go. That will be out, this will be in, this will be out. So what this mean, would create a vacuum, although I can like stop that. Go, go, go. A reachable build. I knew that would be the case. Sadly, you cannot build a wall. There's something that cannot be built into a wall. There you go. So this will be oxygen. And this will be... hydrogen. You'll filter carbon dioxide, chlorine, oxygen, hydrogen. It works. So what is actually being put out? That. Actually bloody works. Why are 2 people idle? Why does it actually do this? You have a bed, right? There we go. OK. guess you don't, but you have, but you don't. Actually, a lot of oxygen in there. We could actually automate this part. We could put one here. Can I actually automate these doors? Canister fill or canister empty? Let's put it here. Just need front metal for it. We do. Looks nice actually. From this to this to this to this. And through here. Up here. Is four, because one of them will die soon. Gas output. No, it will. Actually, automate this machine this week. Try that. Getting oxygen into the base. That 1,000 grams, 1 kilo of oxygen. Soon arriving at the place of arrival. Makes sense. I know. What does the plant matter on plastic? We don't actually have that at the moment. All the oxygen into the base. Disable these two buildings. It actually works. Nice. I guess the next thing to do is go to here and build stuff here. Cooler lacks water. Guess that's rather logical, actually. So, can we have a bottler and bottler? Can us the filler? Can we actually do that with liquids? Seems we can't at the moment. Actually get rid of automation wires. Place down even more, which is a good thing. Actually, well, you cannot actually put pump in the gas. A lot of oxygen going into this plate. I like the way this looks. Wait a minute. There's a logical thing here. Lots of hydrogen here. It works. Actually, get a hydrogen generator. We want. Nice. Actually do that and try it. Okay. So becomes active. Now I actually need to look at how it works. Construct this one. And I actually get enough slime now. A little bit of a problem. Need more slime. Need more of the damn stuff that's killed us before. Base scanner. Cool. Comes active when the logic board is active. Stand by when a reset board is active. Becomes active when the enough materials. Oh well. Let's cancel all of it. All filled. Water. I guess this somewhat works. It's dissipating. The whole place. And actually gets a consistent amount of oxygen into the place. Let's make it 1,000 anyway. Because hopefully that helps. Need so many. Let me, gonna have several pumps. Maybe. People are actually starving. Actually not good. Just need some people to die, maybe? Could be a solution. And it's blocked. That's the amount of carbon dioxide. So it contains hydrogen at the moment. There we go. Hopefully we can do this. What's this? Kinda weird. Got that again. Of course. Cannot run through tiles. Select the automation wire and have lots of stuff. Lot of batteries. We find metal for it. There we go. Maybe it works. Construct this one. And get a better battery. Oops. There we go. There. Put a ladder there. Let's just keep one going. If that actually helps. What actually happened? So it's this one. actually disable that. It's at least a good backlog. I knew that would happen. Actually think about a new farm. Build a farm here. Food. So these two. Make this. Perfect. Needs to be in an occupied space. Yeah. Oops. Oh. Not possible. We still have gold? You do. The entry. Technician, thank you for the fingerprints, Doctor. We just need a quick voice sample when you be on your way. What these things are. A massive synthetic brain suspended in saline solution. Does it share test to the device with room for one person? Okay. Let's assign Blaller to it. See what happens. Something feels different, complete neuroprocess. Blaller's brain is still vibrating, but they have never felt better. Blaller acquired the sunny disposition trait. This duplicant has an unwavering positive outlook on life. Okay, cool. Neuro facilitator. They're so happy. I don't get it. Okay. Would actually work. Reachable food. Why? I just want everyone to make this, really. I guess they won't at the moment. Cannot really do anything about. And of course, power inside. I guess I need to do this. I want to master the job. Need more food. There we go. Research complete. Pressure and illumination. What does it actually need? It could be carbon dioxide from the looks. We could actually do that. Guess we need to go back to mesh bars actually. Let's put in a norm of half. Like the better choice. Need light. Construct that one. There we go. There we go. Actually, get able to do this. There we go. This on 5. Please sweep all this water as well as this. 1. So consumable, we do. See, automation, fire, there we go, just enough. Well, that's unfortunate. Starving. Property settings. What's this? There's a wire connected to it. Oh, there isn't. Not yet, at least. Get a kickstart. Now I need this to be made. complicated. At least that is how it feels. Need to walk such distances. Ridiculous. Oh, we almost got the next one. No, actually growing. No seed available apparently. Actually getting worse. I guess the tank is empty at this point. Well, that's not true. I actually like that. Getting my some amounts of overpressure. Logical. Put some power in here. Have these grow as well. Oh. Let's deconstruct this one. Didn't actually look at that before. Nice. Let's get the transit tubes. There's illumination in here. Seems to work. Of course, nothing can be put out. One here and replace the lattice. Yeah. Cool. This is ice. A self-sustaining machine powered by what appears to be refined neutronium absorbs and neutralizes heat energy when submerged in hydrogen. Cool. I wanted to cancel, but anyway, do this. Let's just put some normal tiles here. Actually seems to be growing. Deconstruct this. Actually put a ladder here. No, we can't. Actually need to put it here. One can be at 5. Since we don't have, well, we still have algae. Don't have any slime anymore. The main thing we need to get. Unreachable. It works like a filter. No idea how it works. Filters then. Actually have a consistent flow of oxygen, but it's not a lot. You could have like several in one pipe and then have like a gas shut off, blow it. Maybe. We're this close to. I didn't even know this before. We were this close. It is actually massive. Works. Nice. It's just bloody works. What did we actually research? Ah, look at that. Actually sounds nice. Let's deconstruct this ladder as well. Irrigation. There we go. Polluted oxygen. It's actually green. Only 6 cycles to go to hopefully get enough food. Fine. Getting more slime. Sadly, there's no like copy this style and the functionality. It'd be rather useful. This is up to the 9. Please. Go faster. Only 3.5 kilos. Nice. Let's save the game. Probably running out of water. Getting there. At least we got some food. I don't really have mushroom seeds. Get another electrolyzer. Can you try not to die? Please? So now I actually built the stuff. And it works. It's not really getting better. Save under the same type, I guess. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, as well as follow me on Twitch and Twitter, if you haven't already. Also, join me on Discord, look at my website, and all that kind of lovely stuff. So, yeah, I really hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time.